Hi there, and welcome to your CharlieHR demo. We've built Charlie to make your HR admin effortless, but also to help you build a culture where growth and development are a center stage and where your team are listened to and rewarded regularly. We've made this video to give you a quick overview of what Charlie can do for you and to help you get your bearings in the software. We have plenty more guides and help articles to guide you through those individual features in a bit more detail, but for now, let's jump into our demo account and have a look through some of these. So, your homepage will look a little bit emptier than mine does at the moment, but this is what it could start to look like once you have your team on board and you're all up and running using Charlie. The benefit of the homepage here is really the visibility. So you have your today, tomorrow, next 7 day snapshot. It'll let you know of any company time off, but also things like birthdays, work anniversaries, leavers, joiners, and of course public holidays. Charlie will also send you a weekly summary of all the important events to keep an eye on. And if you like, you can even connect Charlie to your Slack account and have these automatic updates posted directly to your chosen channel. We do that at Sales at Charlie and find it's a really great way to get that team level visibility as to what's going on any given day. So moving on to your profile, this is how your team member profiles will look. And what it's going to allow you to do is pull together all of the relevant information from different sections of Charlie about your team. For example, the personal details section. So what sits in here alongside your kind of basic info, address and contact information is any key dates. So on the right hand side of the screen, I've added and captured some important dates in this employee's life cycle. So if you need to be reminded about probation ends or contract ends, you can pop those in and Charlie will remind you as you near those dates. Furthermore, you can start to add in a whole range of custom fields to your team member profiles. Each one of these cards I've added is unique to my account. So if you need to capture people's equipment list or dietary requirements and then report against those values, it's really easy to do so. Furthermore, you can add in any documents you wish to store on your profile. Payslips, personal development, but also things like passports and contracts. It really is down to you, and there is no limit on the type of documentation you may wish to store. What you'll also find in the profile section is your time tab. Now, this is a really great way of summarizing everything your team members need to know about their leave. Pending requests, any upcoming days off, including bank holidays, and all of the numbers that sit behind your leave are sitting there on the right-hand side. As well as that, you have your grow section. Now, within this tab, you'll find a bit of a summary of any upcoming, scheduled, in progress, or historic reviews that that person's been involved with. Now, we'll look at the actual review process a little bit later on in this demo. So moving into our people section, here's your people directory where it lists and organizes all of your teams for you. You can set up and create as many different teams as you wish, and also set varying permission levels across Charlie. Now we have four main permission types that you'll find across the system. This just ensures that you have full control over who can see which type of data at any point. Now within the people section, you can break this down to a few different views. You have your list view, a bit of a tiled view as you can see here. What you'll also find is an automatically generated org chart, which will build itself in the background, as and when you're adding people into Charlie. The people section is where you also add and invite your team to join the system. You can send them a one-off individual invitation to begin their onboarding, or to save yourself some time, you can import them all in one go via our bulk CSV upload. Now, this is one of the first steps we definitely recommend you take when you're trialing Charlie, but we'll cover the onboarding flow in a bit more detail in our Getting Started with Charlie video. But for now, let's continue with our feature overview. So Charlie's company tab. The company tab is similar to the individual profile that we looked at earlier, but for your business. Here, you and your team members can find every piece of information they might need about the company, from important documents and policies to customized notes. At Charlie, we use these fields to highlight our values and ways of working. Now, whilst you can upload your existing handbook into the company section, like I've done so here, something we've noticed through interactions with our customers is how often their handbooks ended up gathering digital dust. So we've designed a dedicated space for your handbook and policies. And as a result, it provides you much more engaging, user-friendly, and an excellent place for you to showcase your company culture. Now we've added a little guide in terms of how you create and kind of build this into Charlie, but this is what your finished, completed handbook could look like in the future. And it provides you with a much more engaging document, something that's easy to update from your side, and a handbook that your team members will love and want to read. Now the next feature along in our company section is perks. Perks allow you to take your employee experience to the next level. and Charlie's the only HR software that comes preloaded with these. It's pretty difficult to find a perks offering that's liked and used by most of your team, but we know from our own experience and from our customer feedback that perks is a great way to reward your team. So, diving into the perks portal, this is the portal that you and your whole company will have access to. There's tens of thousands of bits and pieces in here, from cinema tickets to gym discounts to travel deals. There's something for everyone. It's a really great way to kind of reward your team at no extra cost, and of course, plays into the culture ad, retention, and attraction conversation. So the final feature within our company section are polls and surveys. Our polls are a great way to get a picture of how your team is feeling and give every person a say in the culture that you build together. Now, we've created a set of templates that let you listen to your people on the most important subjects. For example, their feelings around the future of work, their feelings around leadership and management, from growth to well-being. And of course, you can create your very own poll with your very own questions, unique to your company. Let's now take a look at how time off and absence works on Charlie. Now, we ultimately built the time off tool with two main goals in mind: to save you time and make your life easier, but also to provide a really seamless and transparent experience for you and the team. Now, Charlie handles all of the calculations for you, so your team can get all the answers they need to the usual questions. How many days off do I still have? But also other questions such as, does my holiday clash with other people? All without your involvement. Now, the actual booking process is a breeze. All of your types of leave are booked in this manner. So whether it's your sick leave, whether you need to book parental leave through Charlie, or maybe you've got your own leave types that you want to build into your system, such as a duvet day. So once you've chosen the type, all you then have to do is choose from your drop-down calendar when it is. So let's try and book off this Friday. It's going to be for the day, and if you want to, you can pop in a bit of context by adding some notes in here. Now, where Charlie gets really clever is the next step. So before we actually send this over, we click on review. Now, Charlie's going to let me know all of the context that I need. So it's going to tell me who it's going to along the top. If this is approved, it gives me my new days remaining balance. And interestingly, it lets me know here that it's going to clash with someone. So Jeremy's on my team. He's already got this time booked off. So before my request has gone in, Charlie's proactively letting me know that it's going to clash. If I'm happy with that though, all I need to do is hit submit request. That email is now in the line manager's inbox. And when they open up that email, they get all of the same context: the dates, the notes, the numbers, and obviously the clashes. Then they have everything they need to make their decision, either approve or deny. And then in the background, Charlie takes care of all the boring stuff: the allowance updates, the reporting, and if you set up the calendar integration, that's all updated for you. So the growth section is probably one we're most proud of here at Charlie. Now, it's made up of two main sections: checklists and reviews. So diving into checklists. Now, checklists are a nice little feature that kind of allow you to build custom tasks and cross-assign them to different members of the team. So for example, when you're onboarding a new team member, you can notify your IT manager to assign them a task to provide a new laptop to that new starter. Now, we've created a number of templates that you can freely edit or even build your own. Now, at Charlie, we love using checklists. It's a great way to make sure that there's no blind spots in our onboarding practice, and of course, of things like offboarding and security audits, these are a crucial part. So the next feature along in our growth section is our reviews tool. Often too many reviews nowadays are kind of unstructured and a little bit aimless. You know, and as a result, something that both team members and managers dread. But at Charlie, we believe that thoughtful check-ins are the best way to build a true culture of growth and progression. So let me show you how easy it is to set up review cycles through Charlie and to make sure that team members and managers are well prepared and line managers are also confident in helping their reports grow. So you can ultimately run all of your one-to-ones through Charlie, and you may set each one of those up as a template. So we've created a few templates at Charlie to kind of give you a bit of inspiration. You can use these as they are, adapt on them, or you can create your very own ones like I've done down here. So if you need to run your probation reviews, your quarterly performance reviews, or just a bit of a goals check-in or exit interviews, you can set each one of these up as a template. Here's a quick sneak peek at what one of the templates might look like with your custom instructions and custom questions for both sides of the review. So to set up a company-wide review, it takes just a couple of seconds. All we have to do is this: click New Review Cycle, and there's a six-step setup process. The first thing we do though is kind of tell Charlie what review we're running today. So maybe we're going to set up someone's probation review for 3 months later. Maybe we want to set up our quarterly reviews today. And then we go to the second step and just to decide who's actually going to be reviewed. In this case, we're going to get everyone going through this process. And then we do the same thing in terms of who's running that review. So the line manager option here will auto assign your team members' line managers as the person conducting that review. Now, step four is your details around dates. So when do you want this to launch? We could launch this tomorrow, and we could give our team a week. We could even give our team 2 weeks or 3 weeks to complete this review process. That gets you out of the old attitude of rushing through it on a Monday afternoon in a meeting room and never looking at it again. 2 weeks is a really good time to make sure your team members have enough time to read through the questions, think about their responses, and spend a few days completing that. So let's give this a quick name, Q1 Reviews. Now, step five is your launch email that goes out tomorrow or the date that you've chosen. Now, this is just a standard message that lets your team know what happens, how to actually kind of answer that review, and what to expect over that 2 week period. You can, of course, delete it and pop your very own message in there if you like. If you want to be reminded again then to run this review in 3-4 months time, you can pop a date in of your choice and Charlie will pop up as you near that date with all of the same settings ready to go for the next quarterly review. So, step number six, here's our confirmation screen. I'll scroll down to our visual timeline at the bottom. So this is what we set up. So when hit schedule, as of tomorrow, this is gonna go live. Everybody's gonna get that email from Charlie to say, you've got your review, and it gives me a link. It pops me straight into my Charlie account, and that review form that we looked at earlier is gonna be sitting there, ready for me to answer. And I can take the next 2 weeks at my own leisure to start completing my answers and sharing them once I'm ready. You'll also notice that Charlie's going to handle all of your reminder emails. So for any team members who maybe haven't started or yet to complete their review, Charlie's going to make sure that those are reminded. Now, how the reviews actually work is based on these three steps you can see here. So steps one and two are ultimately done at the same time. Me, my line manager, for example, we're going to go away and spend the next 2 weeks looking at those questions and filling out our responses. Once we're both ready, we can actually submit and share our responses. What that does is open up both sides of the review so we can see what each other said. And then that leads to step three, where you may want to grab a coffee or a quick video call or go meet in the office and discuss the review in person. And it's left to the line manager to fill out step three, which is just a summary box which sits at the end of that review form with some next steps, actions and takeaways ready for next time. So if you're ready, all you then have to do is hit schedule, and that's going to go live from tomorrow. Now, the other benefit from your point of view as a super admin is how your reviews tool could look something like mine does here. This will show you every single review you've either got happening now, ending soon, or scheduled for later on in the year. So for example, we have one ending tomorrow. It's our Q1 check-in. As a super admin, this allows me to click through and see exactly what's going on. Out of those three steps, how far my team members are into their review process. So I've got full visibility over who's completing their reviews and who isn't. So finally, moving into the reporting section on Charlie. One of the problems moving from a bit of a manual process is the data you're seeing and whether or not you trust that data. Thankfully, with Charlie's reporting, all the most important and crucial reports are going to be ready for you out of the box from day one. So if I flick through some of the categories at the top, you can see some of the standard reports that you can access right away. You know, your time off reports, holiday reports, sick reports, but also information on your team, information on the company, and of course, a payroll report as well. The nice thing with Charlie's reporting though, is the ability to create your custom reports from scratch. So if you want to generate some new reports at any point, you can either base it off of time off reports, or you can extract data on your team. And depending on any sort of custom fields and customized options you've added into your Charlie account, will depend on what you can report on. But it's as simple as this. Tick the box and it will show you that field. So full name, the county, the postcode, and the country. You can get really granular with these reports, and ultimately, any data you've got in the system, you can extract later on as a report. Now, I hope you found this session useful at shedding some further light on what Charlie can do for you and your team. Now, we have a ton more content and help articles in our support section, but do feel free to contact any of the team to find out more. And again, thank you for your time, and enjoy the next 2 weeks of your Charlie trial.